Hey guys, it's Ashley from Bookaholics Anonymous, and this is my unboxing of the Capturing the Devil Fake Crate book hanger. So. Yeah. It's, of course, it's late, but you know what? Whatever. Look at it. I mean, I love the box. Okay. See it, but I mean it's popping the seams. So let's get into it. First thing is a blanket. Not that I need any more blankets. But we're good. So, love, love the feel of these blankets. I have like 5 or 6 blankets. It says, shall we see about solving another gruesome murder, my love? Love it. My other blanket's right there. So, the next thing is bath salts from the Soap Librarian. Deciana's gift, I probably said her name wrong. It's rose, violet, and jasmine. Some very floral scent. Not my favorite smell, but for somebody who likes the floral scents, definitely works. It's very strong. Then we have looks like tea. It's Audrey Rose Hips from A Court of Candles Tea House. English Rose Bergamot Loose Leaf Tea. I'm not a big tea drinker or coffee drinker. So I have tons of coffee and tea pouches, but still. Glass. Still like the jar. It's cute. Yes, we will do the plushie. Cute. Thomas Crystal, guys. This is not adorable. I'm back in there. He's adorable. I don't know where to put him. Oh, you're right there, boy. Alright, so here's a little pouch. This is probably the coin or something. So it's the A crate coin. It says Dracula's. I don't know. To cut all this stuff, so put it back in here. Plop. Okay. Me and the pen. And it says, no limits to the stars. It's really pretty. I'll go up there. This are the covers. I don't even know. I'm not sure what these are. We'll look at those in a minute. Some of this is. I don't know what kind of cards these are, but here's Audrey Rose. Desiana, no, I said her name. Criswell. Jonathan Wadsworth. Oh, hold on. Liza. They're stuck together. Elena. And May visit. I don't know, maybe. From, I think he's from Escaping Houdini. There we go. I was wondering where Thomas Cresswell was. He's here. Mr. Cresswell. I'm not sure what those are. I'll have to look. Sorts of stuff going on here. Assume there'd be like a spoiler card, but I don't see one. So that's interesting. Okay, we'll just keep on talking. there's a spoiler card. Dragon cane hair sticks. Okay. So that's these thingy motherfuckers. I guess you, like, I don't know, but that's them. There's that. Stand up wall hanging. I'm a little confused what this is. Assuming this is I don't know what that is. I'm so confused there. Okay. So this is a book. Really silky compared to all the other ones. It's pretty. So that's the book sleeve. I got it. These bad boys are socks. These are cute. Let's say if lost, or if found, please return to Thomas Cresswell. You can't really see it. So those are cute. I'm assuming this is the wall hanger, like a tapestry. Yes. Sometimes you need to stand out to blend. Pretty. I did not fold that very well. So the only thing this could be, which is like beyond me. Is the Audrey's steamer luggage cover. Fits all normal carry-on size luggage, travel and style. So yeah, that is definitely interesting. Character card set. Okay. Got it. Oh. This must be the pre-order print you got if you pre-ordered the book. So that's really pretty. Okay. Then I have the Capturing the Devil book, which is some, which now I have two copies, but that's okay. Who knows, maybe I will give one away. And then it's got the deleted scene and author letter booklet. That's cool. And then it has the set of four exclusive dust jackets and the pre-order alternate dust jackets. These are not going to come out so easily. They look the same. Anyways. There's one. This is a very long video, guys. Sorry, there's a lot of stuff in here. Assuming that's the alternate dust jacket, but I can't tell the difference. And these are the exclusive dust jackets. Really starting to irritate me. I'm just frustrated with having to roll these back. But yeah, that is. Oh my god, this is really. Okay, you know, pissing me off. So, that is what was in the box. So, yeah, a lot of stuff, guys. And yeah, let me know what you thought. Bye.